Microsoft Education, empowering every student to create the world of tomorrow. Video storytelling in the Photos app.
Video storytelling is a powerful tool for the modern classroom. And your students already have the perfect app on their Windows 10 PCs. The Photos app reimagines movie making with brand new tools for video creation, making it easier than ever for students to tell their stories using photos, videos, music, and 3D effects.
A video is played in the Photos app.
We were assigned by our teachers to create a laser maze project where we had a laser and we had to redirect it with mirrors or other objects three or more times.
Students can capture photos and videos with any phone and transfer them wirelessly to the video project on their PC.
The screen reads, "Your media files are on their way."
Include images from a Bing search without opening a web browser.
An image is selected.
Or search their collection to find specific people, places, or things. Arrange and rearrange media within the project quickly and easily. Windows Ink lets students draw directly on their video. And amazing 3D effects bring the story to life. Is your class creating masterpieces in Paint 3D? Students can add their creations to their video project or browse Remix 3D to add models made by other creators. When the video is ready, add titles, captions, or closing credits. To record a voiceover, use another app that students already have on their PCs, Windows Voice Recorder.
When doing this project, we had to incorporate STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, art, and math.
Set the mood with background music that the app customizes to fit the story.
Different music selections are sampled.
Improve comprehension, unleash creativity, and capture your students' imagination through video. Bring photo and video storytelling to your classroom today with the Photos app in Windows 10.
www.microsoft.com/education. Microsoft.